Keep top. Crack it up. I'm gonna leave you someone. Alright, something's wrong. Don't run. Don't trip. Six. On the rebel. Oh, six.
Right, hell.
Hail. Hail.
Like what? Say it. Because you have to get deadly. There's something in my dog.
Hello.
Bro, what are you saying? What? Bruh, still. Exactly, you are. Yo, I ain't gonna lie, you might have to be cut off after this. Better.
Still racist.
Still racist. Call me Mr. Put It On. Wait, I rock these clothes. Fuck a lot of horse. And I bring poles to all of my shows. Call me. Just put on clothes, put it on, and I've been posed on my shows. I cry some sports mode. I had 58K. What if I pulled it up on you and you lost? What if? What if? What if I took. What if I went brain dead? Buddy gone, buddy gone, what? Click that, and we put the talk in the chit chat. What if he does? Yo. He ain't far though. I gotta post that Tiki. Huh? He. Yeah, what he said. And he with the talk of the chit chat. Pretty cool, pretty cool, pretty cool, pretty cool. That could play with the talk of the chit chat. That's exactly why I'm not pulling up. Exactly. El possible voice. Hey, with the talk of the chit chat. The talk or they chit chat. that? 45 times 5. What's that? What's 45 times 5?
It's 45 times 5. It's 45 times 5.
Big deal, way nigga. Gotta big deal, way nigga. I would pull up, but like. I'd rather not. Cause I ain't with the talking to chit chat. Aero knighted. Aero knighted. Ooh, I've been moving around. I got a bad bitch, she's asking. I got someone I wanna find her. Your black ass up. That's so racist. That is so racist. Bruh, I can say it though. You can't say that. Yeah. How do we tell you, bro? How can a black person be racist, bro? What if it was switched over? And what if white people, I mean, what if black people was racist to white people? Lose. Let me play you if you lose. Right here, you're lying so hard. Come on, bro. You gotta let me win, bro. Like, that's weird. You're not gonna let me win. I literally give you back shots every day. I ain't wanna talk to chit chat. 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 But he going, what? But he going, whoa. I am not with a talk worthy chit chat. Where you at? Oh, you right there. We gotta stop, bro. Yeah. Oh, he's on the spot. Somebody on the spot. Yeah, he's horrible. He's an 80 pink piece. Please win this because this dude is horrible. He's an 80 center pink piece. Come on, bro. Please let me win. Because I'm down bad right now. I'm literally 96? Why he got chased on gold? Here, rebound chase on. No, this dude. The person he playing against. He got a 65 win percentage. He's a 7-3. He's horrible. No, I'm talking about the dude that's on spot. That's another post score, bro. Is he really though? A tomahawk. What's the score? the same person every time.
Hey, you wanna talk to the teacher?
Yo, it's a whole rookie one, bro. Yes. He got that?
Finish your degree and unlock.
Did you see Halloween Kills? Did you see Halloween Kills? New Halloween movie? Yeah. Bro, that movie go hard. But it ended so trash though. Yeah, please clutch. Yes, you can. You can clutch. Do it for everyone you love. What he make? Let me see. Oh, you got it. Oh, I thought that was a steal. This one isn't the lucky. This the rumor doll here starts to get. Turns around and these two kids run for the exit and their heads explode into Marvel's team. This particular death game is way too bloody for you. So every time you see these here, someone's head just exploded. You'll have to use a little bit of imagination. The doll tells them the rules of the game. This is red light, green light, the nightmare light. Usually, this is just a children's game where you have to sneak up on the leader in the front and tag them before they turn around and see. But in this version, they can push the button in the back of the doll without being seen before time runs out. If he turns around and sees you moving, your head will explode. Okay, this is f***ing insane. But if you're only thinking about why this is happening, you're going to lose the game. We need to be thinking about how to keep our heads and beat this thing before the time runs out. If we're free to move around when he's not looking, we need to maximize his time to gather information and develop a team strategy as much as possible. This hero tries to rush forward to push the button, but doesn't make it in time, as the Garuma doll turns his head and catches the move. Being a hero won't work, but if we move as a group and each take one step at a time in unison, our chances of survival increase. Some people will mess up, but with each step, we'll get closer to achieving the goal. Next, we can block his sight. Once we're all closer, I toss my jacket over his head, aiming to cover the doll's eyes just as it turns around. He would then have a better chance of touching the button without getting hit. In a situation like this, every piece of information is useful for survival. You need to think about what this doll's limitations are. He has no neck, so even if he can turn himself around, he doesn't appear to have a physical ability going downwards beyond his peripheral vision. So if it's me, I consider crawling
on the floor and freaking out throwing fucking loads of desks. If I could hide below his eye level and the police turns around again, I could quickly reach the button without getting caught. Now, I wouldn't actually do this myself because it's way too risky, but I would advertise it to my schoolmates as a strategy and encourage others to try it.
Bro, look at all these bums. Why is there so many bums in the court? Definitely not winning this. Yo, this one's court stuff is free. Rexy. You see these people on the one's court? Oh, he just left. It was a 70 P-Lock and a Ricky. Sharp, pure sharp. I just got a dog gun. That's all I had to do. I'm playing this yo boxing kid. I'm probably gonna lose. I don't even know why I hopped on for real. Rexy, how you win against this dude? Yeah. I know. know. That's the whole reason I'm playing for real. Yeah, get on your guard. I'm on my 6'7 now. I can actually play big. Shit is impossible. He just centered us. Okay. He just made a wide right. Spamming square and still didn't get it. Come on, it's a post score. Yo, you got take. I'm spamming my square button and it's still not, he just shot a wide left. Let's go. Alright, maybe first shot. Made him jump. I made that? Let's go. Oh! Oh! Oh my gosh. Yo, you should have saw that. I just hit a pause in. Yo, I'm clipping that. Yo, this post score is such a putt, bro. Hey, bro, I got my ticky. I'm good. I don't even care no more. Buddy gonna click that with the talk of the chit chat. Dang, he get everything. Yeah, I need you on guard. I need some VC, bro. Give me that. Okay. Oh, he missed. Let's go. Come on. Yo, get out of animation. I just got stuck in the animation. Ain't let me get the board. The fact that people still play like this annoys me. Should have jumped. Yo, he just hit the side of the backboard. He can't even post score. He just be getting the in the paint. Bruh, you think I'm gonna run? You think I'm gonna win, Ricey? I said win. I meant to say win. I'm trying, bruh. He missed again. Yo, he cannot shoot for anything, bro. I'm out of stamina. Let's go! He picked up the ball. He picked up the ball. Let's go, boy! Yo, right, see, I ain't gonna lie, I might win this. Can you watch me, though? Like, what's up? I guess. Never mind, I just missed. Give me that. I don't know him. What the world? How's that on me? I just ripped him. Foul, foul, foul. Let's go. Need that foul. I just can't let him in the paint. Because he can't even post score. Yep, this game.